In this video, we're going to talk about Penstemon digitalis. So this is a great native plant to Southeast Virginia, which is where I am. And what I'm demonstrating in this section of my garden is the benefit of doing what's called the Chelsea chop when your flower heads emerge. So this plant on the right, I did not chop. I allowed it to just bloom naturally, get to its full height, and you can see how it's all flopped over from the rain and from the weight of the flower heads. And that's like, it's totally fine. Like, there was still a native bumblebee on this yesterday, but it's not as great looking in the garden. So if you want to make sure that your Penstemon digitalis or foxglove beard tongue stays upright, something you could do is, sorry, I had to get around my blueberry bush, the Chelsea chop. So what this is, it involves cutting down to a node or close to, which is where the leaves split off from the stem, basically, and cutting there so that you can allow the plant to grow or to develop, I guess, flower heads that are shorter and bushier. So you can see this plant is coming back. It'll be fine. You can actually see new growth on that node right there. So your plant will look weird for like a couple weeks after you do this, but it will come back. Here's another bunch of new growth. Let's see, on that guy right there. So this works. Your plant will recover. It will create shrubby, multi-stemmed, bushy, whatever, collections of blooms, and they're gonna stay upright because they didn't get super tall on their first growth like these guys did. So if you have a problem with your taller native wildflowers falling over, you can do the Chelsea chop and you'll get shorter, compact, bushier growth that again does not fall over, stays upright, so it looks good in the garden. This is Nicole with VB Bud. Y'all have a great day.